Now, if you want to get the shiny plated look on your circuit board, you're going to need some liquid tin. This is MG Chemicals catalog number 421. You also need a tray to put your board in and a glove. Now this step is the liquid tin. Oops, we got the French side. There we go. Liquid tin. So we take that, we pour it in on top of our copper clad board. It's now been developed and etched. You can get the lid off. There we go. This stuff smells like rotten eggs, so you may not like the smell of her. And put all the little crystals in there. Most of these chemicals that we use are all reusable, so they can be used over and over and over and over and over again until they no longer work. Anyways, this will add a layer of tin to the copper, make it nice and silver shiny like someone soldered it all. And you can see it doesn't take long. I usually go away and let it sit for a couple minutes and come back and it's done. So we'll just do that. Now you can see the copper has taken on that shiny silver look. I really should have gloves on, but I have forgotten to grab them. So anyways, you leave it in here for a little while. I agitate it for a bit. She's gotten cold on me, that solution. So. Not too bad. Leave it sit for another couple minutes. Okay, looks like she's done now. Let's give her one last little rinse in there. Looks pretty good. Some of the traces are quite fine in and around this area here. You see they come out very nice. We'll just do a quick little tour around. Start out here. Like I said, there's some pretty fine circuitry right in and around here. Some pretty small little traces, all surface mount components. Not bad, I do say so myself. Hey, from that to that to that, in mere hours.